forgot. I was going to dedicate this one to my son, John Paul. Thank you.